Hey everyone, it's Kurt Yuli Kinsey, La Jolla's Man About Town, and I'm really super excited to share with you a new gallery here in La Jolla, right here in the heart of the village at 7660 Fay Street, Unit E. It's the corner of Fay and Kline, and I am with a very, very famous La Jolla photographer, Evgeny Yorobe. Evgeny, how are you?
Great.
Great.
Thank you for having me.
Thanks for being on our show.
Of course. My pleasure.
So you just opened your gallery. Tell us a little bit about your business.
So obviously I do Senegal landscape photography. It's what I specialize
in. It's amazing.
It's what I've become known for. I'm born and raised in San Diego, so I love to shoot my city. I love to photograph my city, so show it through my eyes.
Right, right. So I looked on your website because you have a pretty good collection of different areas, and you do Coronado, you do pretty much everywhere, right?
Yes.
Here in San Diego.
Yes.
And I actually really have fallen in love with most of what you've done for Wind and Sea, which, as you can see, we've got a really beautiful picture of the shack at Wind and Sea. And then another one of my favorites, which hopefully we'll get a chance to look at a little bit later, is the lunar eclipse. And what did you say? Is it Falling Star? Is that what it's called?
The Fallen Star House.
The Fallen
UCSD.
Star House. Yes. Yeah, UCSD. And that's a must-see as well. So how did you get into photography?
So as a child, my father was a hobbyist photographer. And I just have distinct memories of following him around on his photo shoots and just kind of falling in love with the actual physical camera.
Right.
It was like the ultimate toy to me. So that was kind of where the seed was planted. And then fast forward to college, I actually went to UCSD and I had to take some elective classes and I decided to take photography.
Right.
Because of that initial seed that was planted and again fell in love with it there. So I learned at UCSD, learned in the dark, and learned on film.
Mm-hmm.
And then from there, it was kind of just a hobby until about 10 years ago when I started doing weddings. Started second shooting and then first shooting weddings on my own. And then the San Diego landscape stuff was kind of just still a background, a hobby thing that I did because it's what I loved.
Isn't it funny that that background thing is what actually is your mainstay today?
It is. And it was kind of a transition from wedding photography because I noticed the landscape style shots that I did, the mm-hmm. wide angle shots with kind of just a small couple put into a background that I like to shoot. It's what sold the best for me.
Right.
It's what the couples wanted to buy and put it above their fireplace.
Right. So in their gallery, in Ev's gallery, there's all kinds of photos to choose from, but you have things starting from $40.
Yes.
Going on a web, and actually less than that if we've got calendars.
Yeah, I even have the calendars for $20.
Right, exactly. So we've got everything. What about if someone wanted to do a custom shot? Maybe from, if they had a coastal home, and say, you know, we really would like to have you come and shoot from our backyard or from our home at sunset or sunrise. Do you do something like that?
Yeah, I definitely do that.
Okay, so you will do some.
I get commissioned a lot to get just personal shots that people want to see their view, but through my eyes.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
So, and he has a website. What is your website?
It's www.sandiego-landscapes.com.
www.sandiego-landscapes.com. And he has his full store available to you as well. So you can purchase with credit card. You do shipping?
Yep, absolutely.
Okay. And then, of course, we are right here in this beautiful gallery, which is a great place to wander into. And what are your hours of operation here?
I'm here Wednesdays through Fridays, 11 to 5. And then every other day is by appointment only. I actually kind of got this space mostly for appointments.
For appointments?
Yes.
Okay. Well, very good. So if you have any questions, you can certainly email Ev directly, or you can look at La Jolla's Man About Town, post your questions, and I'll make sure that I get those answered from Ev. And at this point, I don't think I have anything more unless you want to add something.
No, that's all. This is just, like I mentioned, this is what I've always just loved to do. I love my city. I love to show through my eyes, and I love photography. So I kind of just melded my two loves, and this is what was born of it.
Right. Well, there's no better place to see San Diego's landscape than right here or his website. I'm Kurt Yuli Kinsey, La Jolla's Man About Town. Have a great day, and be sure to like and subscribe, and we'll see you soon.